Now, did you know that a native of Tamil Nadu drove his car on a liter of diesel for 46 kilometers? And this feat got him featured in the Limca Book of Records. Our next story also has something to do with cars and records, though this man isn't driving it. Instead, he is pulling it.
Meet Jodhpur's Kapil Gehlot, a man whose unusual feats have seen his name being featured in the Limca Book of Records on two different occasions. So what's the record this time, you ask? No, it doesn't have anything to do with piercing or lying on a bed of nails. Rather, Mr. Gehlot will be pulling this car, and guess what? He will do it with his beard. 61 meters or approximately 200 feet is the targeted distance. And once everything was in place, Kapil got down to the task, being cheered on by all those present. Thanks to his beard, Kapil now holds three records in the Limca Book of Records.
स्केटिंग में आज तक किसी ने गाड़ी नहीं खींची है और मैं ये उम्मीद करता हूं कि भविष्य में आज से 200 फीट खींची है अगले टाइम में ये कम से कम 500-600 फीट गाड़ी को खींचेगा
As Kapil also holds the record for playing hockey on rollerblades for 30 hours and for skating non-stop for 30 hours as well. But you can be sure that this won't be his last attempt at a record. With Jay Vyas in Jodhpur, Arjun Pandit, NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.